Welcome to my class. Today we are studying los adjetivos posesivos. As always, repeat after me. Me is my. Mi perro, my dog. Mis is my for something plural. Mis perros, my dogs. Tú is your. Tu gato, your cat. Tus is your for something plural. Tus gatos, your cats. Su is his or her. Su conejo, his bunny or her bunny. Sus is his or her when you're speaking about something plural. Sus conejos, his or her bunnies. Nuestra is our. Nuestra jirafa, our giraffe. Nuestro is our, but for something that is male. Nuestro pony, our pony. Nuestras is our for something female and plural. Our giraffes, nuestras jirafas. Nuestros is our for something male, plural. Nuestros koalas, our koalas. Vuestro is your, for something male. Vuestro pollito, your chick. Vuestra is your when you're referring about something female. Vuestra ardilla, your squirrel. Vuestros is your for male plural. Vuestros pollitos, your chicks. Vuestras is your for female plural. Vuestras mascotas, your pets. Sue is there. Su gallo, the rooster. Su Sus is there for something plural. Sus animales, their animals. The possessive adjectives in Spanish vary if the thing or person we're talking about is male, female, singular, or plural. So pay attention. Now repeat after me for pronunciation. Me is my. Mis is my for plural. Tú is your. Tus is your for plural. Su is his or her. Sus is his or her for plural. Nuestro is our for male. Nuestra is our for female. Nuestros is our for male, plural. Nuestras is our for female, plural. Vuestro is your for male. Vuestra is your for female. Vuestros is your for male plural. Vuestras is your for female plural. Su is there. Sus is there for plural. Now repeat this video as many times as you need, and I'll see you next class.